In your parting shot, free eyesight screenings will be available to children in Marquette this weekend.
Now, the Marquette Lions Club is hosting a Project KidSight screening event at the YMCA's Healthy Kids Day. It's Saturday from 10 in the morning until noon. The process is a contact-free and takes less than a minute ordeal. Ordeal in a good way. The club says it's important for parents to get their kids' eyes checked when they're young to avoid permanent damage.
There are certain conditions that if they're identified early enough in their age, between 6 months and 6 years, those are conditions that can't be corrected later, that we can catch early, and that's the reason for KidSight, is to catch those vision issues early.
If you can't make it to the Y on Saturday, the Lions will be hosting another Project KidSight screening event next Tuesday in the lower level of the Peter White Public Library from 9:30 in the morning until noon.